I wrote a speech, and then a week before I was due to deliver that speech tonight, they said, "You've got cancer." But here's the thing, none of us get out of life alive. So be gallant, be great, be gracious, and be grateful for the opportunities that you have.